I guess thank you so much.
No, we won't do that.
Sorry?
We're going to sit here.
I appreciate that, but we've seen that people had access into their work twice, alright? Thank you.
Just here to communicate, not to cause a problem.
I appreciate that too, thank you.
Very passionate protesters.
There's a lot of things happening.
Oh, God, we just need to communicate that with people.
Hey, did you guys hear about the audit of the Federal Reserve?
Yeah.
That's pretty interesting.
That is pretty interesting.
That is very interesting.
Guys, we've requested that someone from the US consulate come down to discuss our concerns over Bradley Manning and the WikiLeaks grand jury in the pursuit of Julian Assange. So we did ask an officer, I don't know if he went inside or not. Did he? Yeah, he's gone inside to ask if someone will come down. Ideally, we would like to make an appointment to speak to a US consular official here in Melbourne about the treatment of Bradley Manning, why he is still under arrest, even though their legal limit is 120 days. Officers, what would happen if you held someone for 8 days without charge? Are you allowed to do that? I don't think you're allowed to hold people for that long, even in Australia. So the limit in America is 120 days. And Bradley Manning is now being held for over 800 days, not to mention the torture he endured. So we'd like to talk to a US consulate official, and we'd like to do it in a civil manner. We'd like to have a sit-down meeting and to understand under what law do they continue to hold and abuse an American citizen and a returned war vet. So we're just going to wait here for a while and see if they come back with an answer. And hopefully it's better than the United Kingdom's response because they just ran away and hid. So we're just going to sit here, keep it peaceful, but we are going to stay in this space until we hear back from someone from the US consulate about the treatment of Bradley Manning. So if you guys are holding the banner again, time, you can maybe lay it down on the floor for a while if you want to have a break from doing that. And maybe since we're so close to our Victorian offices, they might be able to hear some of the facts about what's going on. So we've talked a lot about Bradley Manning. There's another person.